and declare that I will pay due respect and be obedient to the
Vice Chancellor
and other officers of the university and that I will faithfully
observe
all regulations
which may
from time to time
be issued
for the good order
and governance
of the university,
including
an order that personally
In conjunction with the students,
union should make restitution for damage done by students to public property. In addition,
I faithfully promise
to refrain from
any act of violence
and other actions
calculate to disturb
the activities of the university
or likely
to bring the university
into
it said, including an order
of
withdrawal for act of admission
irregularity
and examination misconducted.
So help me, Lord God.
Thank you. Congratulations.